Searching for files on Windows 7 is pretty simple. All you want to do is click on the Start menu, and down below you will find a field or a box where you can enter in as many letters as you like of the file that it's named. So in this case, I'm going to type in transform, there we go, and I'm looking for transforming education, and there it was, it found it. So now all I'd have to do is click on that, and the program would open up.